We'll talk about Niyam, the second limb of Ashtang, the eight limbs of yoga. Niyam is a very important limb, and especially in societies and cultures where there are a lot of choices, which are wealthy societies, culturally rich societies, where people are wealthy, they have a lot of opportunities to do many, many things, like many Western societies. And even now, as India gets richer, societies that were formerly poor are now getting wealthier, so people have more choices. As people have more choices, the role of the second limb, Niyam, becomes extremely important. If you have very limited choices, it's not hard to have Niyam. If, for example, you don't have electricity in your house, it's not hard to go to sleep when the sun goes down and get up when the sun goes up. But that's difficult once you have electricity. And that's just a simple example. The more choices you have, the more opportunities you have to do things that you may not have planned to do, which were not part of what you had planned. So for example, if you want to stay well, if you want to stay healthy, you say, I'm going to eat a very good diet, which is rich in fruits and vegetables and so on. But you're moving around and there are French fries and there are pies and there are a lot of desserts and cakes, and you have the opportunity to enjoy them, then it becomes difficult, and Niyam, discipline, becomes very important. Now, Niyam can be broken into two categories. Willpower based Niyam, where you develop your own willpower, that I will not do this, I will get up at this time, I'll exercise, I'll eat this. And a big part of Niyam, an essential part of Niyam, is willpower. Without willpower, it's very difficult to do, set rules and guardrails around yourself. But willpower alone is not enough. So willpower is very important. And so when you set up Niyam for your journey, which means like guardrails, that I don't go over the areas that I don't want to go. So in my eating, my sleeping, my interactions with people, I am guarded by my guardrails, my Niyams. So you set up your Niyams, and willpower plays a very important role in that Niyam. But in addition to willpower, some things are not in control in willpower. So for example, if you're in an environment, if you're in a weather which is very hot, say you are living in a climate where it's 120 degrees, and you say, by willpower, I will not sweat, that becomes very difficult. If you go out, you have to protect yourself from the weather. If you're in extremely cold weather, if you live in places where the winters are extremely cold and the temperature is below freezing, you cannot say that my willpower will allow me to stay warm and I can go out without any clothes. That you need your clothes. So in addition to willpower, the other Niyam is infrastructure, which may involve clothing, which may involve having resources, having technology that allow you to maintain your journey. And so in addition to willpower, there are additional Niyams that one needs to establish. For example, if you live 5 miles away from a grocery store, and you say, I'm going to eat fresh fruits, but then if you don't have a refrigerator, you don't keep your food, you buy your food, you bring it, you store it, you have it accessible, if you don't do that, you may end up eating something that you didn't plan to eat. So in addition to willpower, Niyam also has to include infrastructure, planning beforehand, and ensuring that you have your resources at hand. Metaphorically, if you go out in extremely hot climate, you cover your head, you make sure that you don't get a heat stroke, you take some water with you, that is part of the Niyam. So having water in extreme heat is part of your Niyam. And in addition, of course, you have your willpower. So both willpower and infrastructure are part of Niyams. And in this day and age, where we have lots and lots of choices on how to spend our time, how to spend our karma, Niyam becomes extremely important. In poor societies, Niyam is not as important, but in wealthier society, Niyam becomes the central limb, extremely important limb of Ashtang. So that is Niyam, the second limb of Ashtanga.